do the idea. Look at you.
Look at that. That is awesome. Obscured by a white van.
I want a DeLorean one day.
I can't believe I made a movie with you assholes.
Right?
We abandoned our families, drove across the country, and made it.
If you guys had known what we had to go through, would you have done it again?
I would do a Kevin Smith talking boom, 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 back and forth.
That's why is it that every indie film festival is only full of like people talking to each other? After we made the movie, it was like, because for no money, you don't make a vampire
comedy. You don't make a vampire comedy. With stunts and exploding cameras, blood. Spewing everywhere. You don't do it. You do a talking movie about life and how you can't have the girl that you want.
Yeah, but would we have been proud of that movie? I mean, we wanted to make something.
We wanted to make something over the top.
It was crazy. But it was wild. We had to find the money. Yeah. We had to get an entire crew to Wisconsin.
Yeah.
From California, 20 people in cars.
We couldn't take our time either. The moment we arrived in Wisconsin, we started shooting the next morning.
The next day, yeah.
So the first day we shot 14 hours after we hadn't slept for 3 days driving across country.
This was truly a bootstrapped, figure it out, tight team, get it done at all costs. Independent film.
It's remarkable to think that in 3 weeks' time, we went through 3 blizzards, 21 inches of snow, -4 temperature. We were literally everything Mother Nature could throw at us. But day in, day out, everybody who came along to help on the movie just kept getting up every morning excited about making it.
Shooting a thing in your hometown was like, really made the whole thing possible. We couldn't have done it without that. I mean, having that, the support of not just your family and your parents, but the entire town that they grew up in and lived in for so long. Your mom was in the movie.
Today was her first scene, and boy, she veteraned it out like a pro.
Shut your mouth, you old fart.
I made my mom audition. What a horrible son.
And your mom cooked the dinner, too.
So independent that we had an actress finish her scene and be like, and by the way, could you go feed everybody now?
The egg salad is delicious.
Yeah. Never acted in my life, but I raised 4 kids.
We had Alan build, I don't even know how to describe the mechanism. What would you call
2,000 pound steel camera rig that rotated.
Derek.
He had to turn it down to its lowest setting because when he let it rip, it would go so fast that it would tear Derek to pieces.
We are a little big movie that just got distribution.
Wait, are you telling me that over a year after taking this movie around the world at festivals, people are gonna get to finally see it?
Yeah. Oh, man, it's more than a year. We started working on this thing in 2014.
Oh my God.
This has been a labor of love that has been done by people with big hearts and lots of effort and lots of time and no money, and it's finally ready.
Yeah.
People can finally see it. And when?
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 Oh, I don't know, maybe the best day to ever release a horror film ever, which is Friday the 13th of October! Friday the 13th on Amazon!
Exclusively!
On Amazon.
Yeah. Yes!
On Amazon, like Man in the High Castle, Amazon.
Yes, Mozart in the Jungle, Amazon.
Like The Last Tycoon, Amazon.
Like right, except Gwendolyn Gibbons' Life on Normal Street.
Wait, those shows were shows that were made by Amazon?
Uh-huh.
We're just actually being released on Amazon.
Yeah.
So it's not the same
Technically not the same.
Yeah. So transparent, Amazon. Right.
Yes.
Good.
That would be another example of something that was made by Amazon. This is an independent movie.
That's releasing on Amazon on Friday the 13th.
Which is why we need your help.
Oh, yeah.
This has been, as I said, a labor of love. It's something that we've worked really hard on and that we really, really want you to see.
So go buy it.
Check it out.
Oh, watch it. Just like rent it.
Yeah.
On Amazon. That Amazon.
Yes, that Amazon.
The place where you can.
I thought it was.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so it was like Whole Foods Video Amazon.
Right, exactly.
Good.
Whole Foods
good.
Video.
People know it better Amazon. Under that.
That's good, more like what it's thought of.
Absolutely.
So come visit us.
You can rent it.
Come help us out. We're on Facebook.
Watch it.
Facebook.com/HouseHarker. You can get the trailer. You can find out more about what we've been working on, some more behind the scenes stuff.
Yeah.
And come help us out. We need you.
Oh, when you watch it, please, like, just watch it first and then write a review.
Yeah, yeah, let us know what you think.
If you loved it, write about it. Yeah. If you hated it, write about it.
Yeah.
We want to hear.
Because, you know, we come from YouTube. We're used to hearing.
We're used to comments. Trolls, they're our best friends.
Oh, great.
But we know you'll love it. So go download it, rent it, buy it, spread the word.
Slap it up, flip it, rub it down.
Guys, oh, no!
Guys, we did it.
We did it.
We did it.
I had a bloody good time. House Harker.
It's done.
Friday the 13th of October on Amazon.
It's coming up.
You guys want to make another one?
Totally.
That's a great idea. Let's do it.
Oh, gas up the car. Here we go. Okay.